education obviously is the major mission of higher education. However, beyond that, higher education has many benefits.
We have four really important missions. Education is one of them. Research is a second one. Service is a third one. And then this fourth function, the economic development, is where we take our knowledge that we've based, our new knowledge, new technology, and we put it out to the community.
We're part of the University Research Corridor, made up of three universities, University of Michigan, Michigan State, and Wayne State. The combined economic benefit by the three universities is about $16.2 billion.
This has been a wonderful, wonderful collaboration.
We are trying to bring research findings into the marketplace.
We have an accelerator here on campus for faculty startups. We also have TechArb, an accelerator for student companies. Those technologies and the understandings that we have developed will benefit the development of this economy.
A community is a much better place as a result of the higher ed institutions that are part of that community.
It will become increasingly clear that states that fall behind on educational level will not win in the 21st century.